next. It's a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. The Brazilian, Jose Aldo, was awarded the first UFC featherweight championship belt back in November of 2010. And Anderson the Spider Silva once said, if Jose Aldo was 185 pounds, I would retire.
Jose Aldo has devastating Muay Thai techniques, and to go along with that, he has a world-class.
Conor McGregor, Jose Aldo. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
Trying to go to the body. He caught him with the head kick. Man, he just missed. Strong jab.
That's a nice hard uppercut.
Flying knee.
Good combination. Big punch. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Oh, that hook did damage.
There it is. He got the takedown.
Win the scramble. Win the scramble.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round. He changes his stance. McGregor with the overhand.
Again, he clips him. Jose Aldo with a vicious leg kick. He clipped him.
Looking to take him down again.
Good takedown by Aldo.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here. Full guard now. Back up to his feet again. Tagged him.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. Good defense with the parry.
He hit him with the hook. Nice knee to the body.
Good left hook to the body by McGregor.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Solid jab by Aldo. Great front kick to the face. Joiny gets taken down again. He really has no answer to the takedown skills of his opponent tonight.
Good shot to the body.
He might be trying to set up another takedown.
And he got rocked with a left hand.
Oh! It is all over! It is all over! Jose Aldo by knockout!